Good day, everyone. And today, I'll be discussing on how to best serve chicken feed. I have realized that a lot of farmers, they make this common mistake while trying to serve their chicken feed. You know, we have the slow eaters. You know, some of them, we have the slow eaters and we have the fast eaters. So while you're trying to serve it, you should have like a gauge or something that you can use to measure. At least, while serving, at least you can be able to serve almost equally. I know it's not possible to achieve 100%, but at least with this will be able to guide you. And so while you're trying to, whether you have a funnel or something that you can use to just pour this in, so that by the time you're serving them, you can serve them almost equally. And you know, we make this mistake. You know, while we serve them food, some of them are slow eaters, and we have some of them that are fast eaters that they can eat very fast. So you now realize that some of them, like this, let's just look at this one. You know, this one now, you realize that this chicken here has almost finished this. And you can see this one, and you will see have more here. So what we now do is that, because we realize that this part is empty, so what we will now do is that we will now try to bring this from here and to try to spread again. Forgetting the fact that this slow one has not eaten enough. So as a result of that, you now realize that what will happen is this. This particular one will lay a soft-shelled egg, while this one will just be having more fat buildup. So this is one thing that we should always ensure, you know, while trying to feed them, so that we just don't keep spending money and keep wasting money. You know, this is a time that we need to be able to minimize and be able to get things right because of the high cost of feed. You know, as good as this business is, the business is a good business, but we need to know how to manage so that we don't make all these common mistakes. And also, let's just look at this too. Sometimes we need to do like this. Look at this. Look at what is happening. You can see them now. So you can see what is happening here. So let's look at another one. Yeah, see. So you can see them. They're taking it. So I remain the MD CEO of Dekoraj Farms and Equipment Company Limited. Telephone number. So for your agri equipment, for your poultry equipment, for your industrial machines, for your bread oven, you know, cassava processing machine, you can always call us on 0700 60 92 0379.